Hundreds of protesters staged a protest outside Kolkata airport and various parts of the state on Saturday against Prime Minister Narendra Modi's visit to the city. Youth Congress activists assembled outside Kolkata airport and shouted slogans against Modi, demanding he should not be allowed to land in the city. SFI activists assembled near Jadavpur University, Golpark, College Street, Hatibagan and Esplanade with placards which read, "Students Against Fascism." Meanwhile, Prime Minister Modi arrived in Kolkata and was received by Bengal BJP Chief Dilip Gosh and other local leaders.